And thousands turn out in Pole Green Park for the annual Hanover Tomato Festival. Why growers say Virginians can't get enough of their maters. 6:32 now. They are maters.
Hi, everyone.
I always have trouble getting to the Mater Festival because there's a lot of people there and a lot of traffic. And a lot of maters.
Well, if you're just joining us, Julie Bragg's filling in for Greg. Greg's spending some time with Mama McQuaid. So we have the whacking crazy Julie Bragg.
I love Mama McQuaid.
Annie McQuaid, one of the nicest humans on the planet. And you know,
she makes killer bourbon balls, too.
We don't need to talk about that. Well, our program simulcasts on WTVR.com on the live stream and then replays during the day. His mom watches us over and over all day. That's a mom.
I hope she'll check us out today, even though Gregor's there.
Most people can't take us for more than 5 minutes. She takes us for hours and hours.
She's great.
But it's going to be a little bit.